now more on that crash that Katie was just telling you about. We know one person has died. Three more people are badly hurt.
Good Day Atlanta's Alexa Liaco joins us live from the downtown connector. And Alexa, how's traffic there looking right now?
Well, right now, Elisa and Ron, still pretty backed up. We want to take a look. I-75, 85 northbound here has got some traffic here, and then traffic here where the on the southbound lanes where the accident originally occurred, also a little bit backed up this morning. Now, we do want to take you to some video we shot of the scene earlier to give you a clearer picture of the wreck that happened just about 4:30 this morning. Atlanta police let us know that an SUV somehow collided with a car. We're not sure why at this point, but one person ended up dead in this wreck. Another person critically injured in the hospital right now, and two other people taken to the hospital. We are not sure of the extent of those injuries, but those cars looked pretty badly damaged. And it took them a couple of hours to clear the scene. The medical examiner had to come, and then they were kind of mapping out the crime scene a little bit, and they eventually cleared everything away. And traffic is now back to normal, but do still expect some delays. But we will stay out here and stay on top of this and bring you any developments as soon as they are available. Elise, Ron, back to you.
Alexa, thank you. Time is